pipers, dancers. You're going to see it all at the St. Patrick's Day Parade. Thank you so much, Jay. Isn't that great sound? Ladies, you did great. Thank you. Come on in here. You're going to see all of this at the St. Patrick's Day Parade tomorrow. And we have Grant with the Parade Committee here with us. We have Eleanor, Queen Colleen. And Grant, tell us what we can expect tomorrow. Thankfully, we have nice weather.
Yes, fortunately. A little chilly, but sunny. It's going to be great. There's about 150 parade entries. This is the first year we're actually going to be doing online voting as well. So you go to our parade website, denverparade.com. It's just going to be a great, fun event for families. People come out. It's a celebration of culture and community, and it's just going to be a blast for everyone.
It's so neat to see, after being here for 17 years, how this parade has grown. There's such tradition around it, and it is such a fun family event.
Definitely. You know, the kids come up to the front. They're getting handed out beads and candy from all the floats that come by. And it's interesting to see all of the community groups that really come out for the parade. You have bands, you have equestrians, you have military vehicles, you know, bagpipers, step dancers. It's just a great, you know, it's so much fun to see all of the things that go on in our community.
Are all of you going to be there tomorrow? Yes, yes, doing your dancing, of course. All right, we're going to talk to Queen Colleen, and tell me what your favorite part of the parade is. And congratulations, by the way, to you.
Thank you. I think, like, you know, just the fact that we're being a part of it, you know, it's a great opportunity. We get to represent different sponsors. We get to represent Cooking Matters and represent a great charity for Denver. And just, like, being able to celebrate what's important to us and our Irish roots.
And who do we have here, little Mr. Shamrock? Yes. Yes. What's your name?
Caden.
Caden, how cool. Are you looking forward to the parade?
Yes.
What's your favorite part?
Riding the float and going to the grandstands with my family and friends.
Of course. Well, thank you so much, all of you, for coming. We are proud to be a sponsor of the parade. And will you do us the honor and play some more for us, Jay? Okay.
Everybody's Irish this weekend. Go out and have a blast. All right, new at 8:30, and to your health, snacks to trick your body.